Hey guys, welcome back. Hope everybody's doing well. I am currently quarantined at home recovering from COVID-19, which I picked up about a week ago, and it got rough for a few days, but I'm starting to feel a little bit better. So I figured I'd take this time while I'm at home and try to repair the screen on my CTX. I was out detecting a couple of months ago and noticed a black spot running down the middle of the screen. And apparently the LEDs have went out. So I contacted Minelab to ask them how much it would cost to get it repaired. And according to them, it was going to be over $300. So being the cheap bastard that I am, I looked on eBay and found a screen for about 40 bucks. And I'll put a link to that down below in case anyone else needs it. But I thought I'd give this a shot and see if I can repair it myself. I did look on YouTube to try to find some instructional videos, and I did find one, but unfortunately the guy was filming it from so far away I couldn't really tell what was going on. So I thought I'd do a video of my own, and I'll mount the camera on my hat to give a good first person view, and hopefully this will be helpful to somebody else in the future. Now I think the only tools I'm going to need is a number 10 Torx and possibly a hairdryer to separate the LCD from the backing part of it. But I'll put a list if I happen to need anything else. So, you know, I'm just going to be fumbling my way through this. I have no idea what I'm doing. I might speed up some parts to save time, but we'll see how it goes. If you're seeing this video now, it's obviously a pretty good sign. That means that it works. So let's see what happens. Well, there you go, guys, a successful surgery. With my machine being out of warranty, by the time I paid shipping and all that stuff, like I said, it would have been close to $300 had I paid Minelab to do it. So I like $40 a whole lot better. Anyway, hopefully this is useful to at least a few people. So thanks for watching, happy hunting, and I'll see you next time.